Ho ho! Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of the Hard Work Kitchen. It's quarantine day 344. You know what? I've lost count. That's how long it's been. But like I said, we still got the Hard Work Kitchen. That doesn't close for business. We're open all year long. 385 days a year. It's your boy, the Double D. Today, a very special day. Before I went into quarantine, the legends of the Eve-Tech were kind enough to lend me the brand spanking new, beautiful Alienware Area 51M laptop. This bad boy is something else. People are like, you can't game on a laptop? Dude, this is about to change your mind right now, today, in this very video. So let's take a looky, lady. So what makes the Alienware 51M any different from any other gaming laptop you've ever seen? Well, let me describe it to you this way, ladies and gents. Remember Independence Day when Will Smith and Jeff Goldblum flew up to the alien mothership to install the virus, and then they came back down in one of the spaceships and obviously blew everything up? And then in Independence Day 2, like 20 years later, all the Americans are flying around in like state-of-the-art alien technology that they got from the mothership. Well, they'd be using these laptops inside of those spaceships, ladies and gents. Do you get what I'm trying to say? So let's start with what comes standing out the box, ladies and gents. How's about a little 17-inch 144Hz G-Sync monitor as standard out the boxy? Woo, you'll get that. You'll get that and a whole lot more. So let's talk about some firsts for Alienware. How's about this bad boy supporting up to 64 gigs of DDR4 memory? That's a first, ladies and gents. That's more memory than every single gaming computer within Super 2, but combined, okay? It's a lot of freaking memory. You gotta be quite flush to put that much in. But you know what I'm talking about. This is high spec, high end stuff, okay? If you're looking for like a 10, 12,000 rand laptop, you're not watching this video, trust me. You're gonna have to sell a few kidneys to get this bad boy. Let's talk about another first, shall we? How's about the ability to not only upgrade the GPU in your 51M, but your CPU as well, just like you do your gaming desktop at home. That's right, ladies and gents. No longer are you confined to the specs in your gaming laptop. Once it's out of date, just slap in a new CPU and GPU just like you would your gaming desktop at home, and Bob's your uncle. Another great feature on the brand new Area 51M series is that you get RTX out the box. That's right. Welcome to that ray tracing life, ladies and gents. And if you've never experienced ray tracing in a video game, it can only be compared to taking a hot shower, but instead of water, it's Moët champagne trickling down your body, okay? That's how ray tracing feels. I'm not exaggerating, it's that damn good. You'll know once you experience it. And I know what you're thinking, you're saying to yourself, Dave, are you kidding me, buddy? This thing has so much horsepower, you put that on your lap, you're gonna be sterile within a minute. From the heat, right? No worries, this bad boy has cryotech cooling, ladies and gents. That's almost the equivalent to what they're using in NORAD to cool down their servers. It's nowhere close. They have some serious tech over there. Of course they're gonna have better cooling. What do you think this is? I'm here to give you the facts, ladies and gents, but it's damn cool. The back of this Area 51M looks sexier than the back of the brand new DB9. And that is saying something, ladies and gents. Take a look at the RGB. Obviously, like I said, completely customizable with Alien FX. Now, ladies and gentlemen, a Concord moment in laptop gaming like this is not cheap. But this isn't designed for the guys that just want to play Counter-Strike Source or Dota on the lowest settings. This is designed for not only the enthusiasts, but the professional. I'm talking about professional editors, 3D modelers, guys that literally are going to drop 50 grand and up on a laptop. That's gotta be their workbench that they're gonna carry around with them wherever they go, all right? It's an investment in your career, ladies and gents. And I've wasted money on a lot of worse things than the brand new Area 51M, trust me. Eve-Tech.co.za should have these bad boys in stock very soon. I'll leave a link in the description. Go check out their range, like I said, for the enthusiasts out there. All I gotta say to you beautiful people is good luck for the rest of lockdown. This is the Double D signing out. I'll see you on the next one. Beam me up, Scotty. Namaste.